contact mode. In this method, the cantilever scans across a sample surface. Because the cantilever is in contact with the surface, strong repulsive force causes the cantilever to deflect as it passes over topographical features.